There is a possibility that a group of hackers might try to shut down the internet services all over the world. The hacking group Anonymous has issued a warning for the same. It is likely that there will be some disruption today, with Anonymous hackers planning to black out internet worldwide. Operation Global Blackout 2012 looks to shut down the internet for a whole day by disabling its core DNS servers, making websites inaccessible, Interpol Secretary General Ronald K. Noble said. According to Noble, Anonymous is protesting against several reasons, including the crash of the Wall Street and irresponsible leaders. Interpol has already launched Operation Unmask to deal with the hackers and a group who have reportedly arrested 31 alleged members in two different phases in February and in March 2012. But Anonymous vowed vengeance and carried out a series of cyber attacks globally on the Interpol on the 28th of February. There are around 2.3 billion internet users in the world, and more than 1 million of them are affected by cybercrime every year, while $388 billion is the global cost of such crimes.